Hello students, welcome to the class. So in our previous classes we have studied about the civics second chapter, the making of constitution. We have read about how India became democratic, first laying the foundation of universal adult franchise, and second is on the participation of the electoral roll as a state binding project. And now we will start from the other necessary things which are required after the electoral rolls. So first is genealogy of the people. So here the meaning of genealogy means the study of family history. So the main focus of the election or the parties were the people. So people were on the center. The concept of the people is the central to the universalist imaginist of the modernity. If it is abstract but also historical specific and can be traced through many genealogicals in which it assumes diverse forms. So after this we have people are in the center of the election. Then we have to know about their family histories also, whether they are from India itself or they are from migrated from anywhere else. It is difficult to find a corresponding a possessive popular native on franchisee, which was an order which communicated substantially and therefore confirmedly India's movement towards became a democracy. Second is chronology of citizenship. So what is that? The illegal affirmation of citizenship happened only with the commencement of the constitution. Whole there was a legal vacuum on who were Indian citizens. It did not mean that questions of legal citizenship were not being addressed. So next is the question is that citizenship, whether a person is belong to India or they are from an NRI or migrated from any other country. Next is constitutional state formation and anticipatory citizens. The various flaws of communication between the government functionaries across ministries and department, the Constituent Assembly and the Legislative Assembly give an insight into the innards of the state. What is the meaning of innards? Then inner organs or the inner matter of any state. The manner in which the separation of powers among the institution, their own understanding of these powers, the problem of drawing boundaries between them and among institution, and more general the emergence of broad pattern of setting of institution and institutional practices, and the governmentalization of the state was take place through deliberation. So after that, the next focus is on the communication of government and within the ministries, the different levels of government and the amount of power that is shared among the different levels of government and the ministries. The Constitution Assembly had decided that the names of all displaced persons be included in the voter list on the strength of their oral declaration. So after that, it was decided that those person whose name was disappeared in the electoral roll should be put on them in electoral rolls. So now we see the next topic, that is why do we need a constitution? So a basic question is that why do we need a constitution? The South African example is a good way to understand why do we need a constitution and what do constitution do. So what are the functions of constitution and why we need a constitution? The oppression and oppressed in the new democracy were planning to live together as equal. It was not going to easy for them to trust each other. They had their fears. They wanted to safeguard their interests. The black majority was keen to ensure the democratic principles of majority rule and was compromised. They wanted substantial social and economic rights. The white minority were keen to protest its privileges and property. So in previous chapter you have read about the democracy and the constitution, and why do we need a constitution? In South Africa example, why white minority is always protesting and why black majority was taken in sure of their safeguard of their rights. After long negotiation, both parties agreed to compromise. After long negotiation, that majority should rule and each member of a country should get an equal voting right, they are agreed to a compromise. After that, the only way to bind and maintain trust in this situation is to write down some rules of the game that everyone should abide by. So what is a constitution? A constitution is that a set of rules according to which a government runs or a country runs. So it is in written form. So everyone is bound to focus or to follow these rules. Our rights also are written in the constitution only. Now see, the constitution making is not unique in South Africa. Every country has diverse group of people. So in for example, in South Africa also there is a diverse group of people and they all have different opinions about themselves and for their society. So in a constitution provides us a equal treatment for everyone. Thus the constitution of a country is a set of written rules that are accepted by all people living together in a country. Constitution is a supreme law that determines the relationship among people living in a territory called citizens and also the relationship between the people and government. So constitution declares how a country should run, how people live in a territory and their relationship between the people and the government. A constitution does many things, like first, it generates a degree of trust and coordination that are necessary for different kind of people to live together. Second, it specifies how the government will be constituted, who will have power to take which decision, and third, it lays down limits on the powers of government and tell us what the right to do and for citizens. So what are their rights for citizens and how citizens can enjoy these rights, how much power should government have? These are the things which are mentioned in the constitution. And fourth, it expresses the aspiration of people about creating a good society. And express the appreciation of people about creating a good society. Now see the making of the Indian Constitution. So how the Constitution of India had made. So we will discuss these points in our tomorrow class.